Greetings, everyone. My name is Muhammad, and I have just entered DBIT as a part of the IT department this year. On behalf of the IT department, I welcome you all to this video. As each one of you already knows, everything is pertaining to digital and virtual platforms this year. And so, just like you all, even I did not get the opportunity to explore the dynamics of our college thoroughly, specifically the IT department. To alter that for the better, I recently got the chance to have a conversation with a few of my seniors and get insights into the very core functioning of the IT department.
Yes, Mohammed, I think this video will help you and other prospective students to get a brief idea about the IT department. Being an IT student from the past 3 years, I strongly feel that IT department is one of the best departments in DBIT. Our department has nurtured a lot of talent across these years under the guidance of our principal ma'am, Dr. Prasanna Nambiar, our HOD, Professor Jani Baikarekar, and all our faculty members. We at IT department aim towards providing a conducive environment for teaching, learning, and research opportunities for the holistic growth of each individual. We also aim towards developing expertise in training and application development in the education domain using open source technology. By the way, how was your journey been in the first year so far?
My journey in DBIT began with the orientation program that made me believe that the college gives equal importance to academic as well as psychological development of a student. Mentoring sessions are held for each student here so as to ensure that nobody faces any complication whatsoever. I've also observed teachers bring reality to these virtual lectures as they acknowledge student feedbacks and implement them without any delay whatsoever. Having participated in college events, I got to know pretty soon that seniors here readily go out of their ways to help participants bring their best skill set to the table. There was effective and efficient communication, and every event ran pretty smoothly. Even after everything was wrapped up, I was personally guided by a few of my seniors to improve my skill sets pertaining to some of the events in the college festival. But more importantly, I have observed that the college has provided every possible curricular as well as extracurricular aspect for a student to flourish in. In this present moment, I am looking forward to learning to utilize these aspects and opportunities to benefit my future constructively.
Yes, Mohammed, IT department has openly given opportunities to all our students in numerous aspects, be it technical, non-technical, management skills, cultural, sports, internships, and various other domains. Grabbing onto these opportunities, our students have set up new benchmarks every year by winning national hackathons, working on challenging projects, grabbing multiple internships, and even getting placed in dream companies. So let's hear it out from a student and see what they have to say about the IT department.
My name is Gaurav, an ex-DBITian, and I'm going to tell you about one of the best things about the IT department, which is the Computer Society of India. It is one of the oldest societies which was established in the year 1965 and is renowned over numerous colleges. Here, our main aim is to help students develop themselves to be ready for industry. For this, we provide them workshops such as data analysis, web development, GitHub, and so on. Apart from this, we also provide them webinars with the professionals. We also have two flagship events, which are Game of Codes and Mumbai Hackathon. Game of Codes is an inter-college coding competition where students from different colleges come and compete against each other at the very same time, learn from each other. To get out the creative sides of the students, we have the Mumbai Hackathon, where students and the industry professional comes with their own problem statement and present their unique idea to us. And this is also a great learning opportunity for students.
Hey guys, I'm Javina Borges, the ex-PR head of CSI. If you aren't a great coder, don't worry. We still have things in store for you. The designing team will help you create amazing posters and videos throughout the year for our events. If you're good at public speaking, marketing, and even if you want to learn any of these, PR is a place for you. We'll have n number of opportunities to showcase your skills and potential. And if I had to give you one example, GOC this. GOC is Game of Codes, which is our own flagship event. Colleges from across India participate in it. And we personally train our members to go across 30 different colleges in Mumbai to help others participate in this event. GOC started around 2013 with 130 plus participants, and last year it crossed 750 participants. So if you're here looking for some skills, this is definitely a place for you.
Hello everyone, I am Viraj Gaukar, 2021 passout. I'd like to share my experience about the in-college internship which I grabbed after attending one of the workshops held by CSI. Initially, I wasn't sure if I'll be able to handle this task, but the teachers encouraged me and boosted my confidence to take up this internship, wherein we managed the main college website and also handled all the departmental websites of the college. The internship has helped me to develop new skills, gain hands on the technology, and also to build up my resume. That has helped me a lot during my placements. So, IT department will provide you with lots of opportunities and help you to explore various technologies in which you are interested.
Talking about competitions and hackathons, our IT department encourages and motivates students to participate in various competitions and hackathons. I remember that CSI started with mentoring program in the second year, where seniors used to help us learn basics of competitive programming. They also conducted contests called Easy Code, for which we used to get prizes. This really helped me to start journey of my competitive world. Also, our department conducted some sessions where seniors who won at different hackathons used to give us presentations about their problem statement. This gave me little exposure and knowledge about hackathons. When I started participating in hackathons, I got proper guidance from faculties on how to choose problem statements, its feasibility, and many more factors related to it. Our faculties always encourages us to participate in various inter-college and intra-college events and provided the appropriate resource person for the same. I myself have participated in many competitions, although I have won very few of them, but from failures I have learned a lot. Obviously, these competitive coding skills and my technical knowledge helped me to crack various on-campus as well as off-campus offers of various companies, including MNCs like TCS, Infosys, LTI, and product-based companies like Seclar. I'm glad that I got the opportunity to become part of our college, especially our IT department, which helped me to improve not only my technical concepts, but also my personal development skills, decision-making skills, and analyzing skills.
Hi, I'm Alvika Shetty from PIT, and let's not talk about technical stuff now. I mean, when we talk about IT, then the first impression is technical hoga and coding hoga, vagera, vagera. That was my impression as well. But then Heisenberg happened. So Heisenberg is our IT day. So every department has its own day, and we all start practicing 1 month prior to the day, and we have dance events and singing performances, kids plays, jam session. Even teachers take part in this. We have games and all. So this is a very collective festival kind of thing, a department festival kind of thing, and the atmosphere is very energetic and fun during these times. I mean, teachers actually cut lecture time so that we get more time to practice. And last year we also had sports, like inter-class sports, GE versus BIT and all of that, which was super fun as well. And during hysteria also, again, IT always nails it, be it individual, group, sports and everything. So over and out, IT is not only about technical things, but also it really values and respects your interests in other cultural and sports activities. So, yeah, that's it.
So, talking about placements in IT department, we have one of the best placement records in DBIT. Our major recruiters include Infosys, Capgemini, Reliance Jio, SAP, AWS, Reliance Retails, and many others. About 50 plus dream companies visited our campus for placement drives. We take immense pleasure to bring to your attention that the highest package recorded in our placement drive was 25 lakhs per annum, with the average package being 4.5 lakhs per annum. We would also like to bring to your notice that more than 75% of the department's eligible students of the batch of 2021 have already been placed, with the numbers increasing progressively. We also train and groom our first year students from the very beginning itself. Numerous activities and workshops are conducted on interview and aptitude training, future of entrepreneurship and higher education by some of the top industry professionals. Our placement cell, along with the training and placement coordinators, keep a track on the progress of individual students so that they can achieve and perform to the best of their potentials.
Hello everyone, this is Janavi Vaikerikar, Head of the Department Information Technology. I would like to tell you something about the department with respect to its mission and vision. So we have taken certain initiatives to fulfill the mission and the vision of the department. The IT faculties have been conducting lectures online, practicals, giving assignments and giving project work to the students using online platforms like Zoom, Big Blue Button and Google Meet. The university exam for the entire institute has been conducted using Cloud Moodle, which is the initiative of the IT department. The IT department faculties as well as students have been undergoing training, online trainings in MOOCs, Coursera and edX. We have procured the Coursera and edX certification courses free of cost for the entire institute faculty and the students. The Department of Information Technology faculties are publishing papers in reputed journals and conferences. We have 6 faculties who are pursuing PhDs in reputed universities in India and in the USA. The IT department faculties are also offering consultancies to the external agencies. In order to bridge the gap between the academy and the industry, we are having interactions with the industry experts twice every year. We also gather inputs from our alumni with regards to the new technologies which are there in our domain. We try to address societal issues by way of our projects. Some of these projects have won competitions and got prizes in hackathons which are organized either by external agencies or by the government. All in all, I am very proud to say that the IT department is producing engineers who encompass all the graduate attributes which should be there in an IT engineer.